sending you all my love, Melena. Because I know you said you need some light. Because you're so overwhelmed. So, sending you some light. Yes, indeed.
Testing 1 2 1 2.
It's been a long day. You just wanna go away. You can't sleep at night, and now I'm here. I can't promise tomorrow, but you're gonna feel out of date. We can tingle it away. Now I'm here.
I could say I'm feeling optimistic and feel like everything is gonna be okay. Thank you. sadly and fast disappointed and hurt once again. But Spirit Girl gonna be okay. Just a little bruise, you know. My heart is a little bruised. Look at my cup. I got this from Los Angeles at the airport when I went to the Dodge Point O show. See? Really pretty. And right here on the cup it says Los Angeles. Contact me, it's just to steal my joy, to hurt my feelings, to knock me down, put me down. Joy, and I'm only gonna deal because some people may not understand. And they may say, wow, how could you do that? But the question is, how can I not? I love my spirit. I love who I am. And I'm not going to let my spirit hurt and cry and be sad for somebody else's shenanigans. And family, love and light. That's another thing that kind of had me a little down. Just thinking about the storm. Just really sad about it. It's just sad. Okay. Houston. I'm so sorry about the traffic. Like, oh my God. Just try to stay calm. Like, I almost lost it twice because people are so rude out there and they so impatient and they upset, you know. But stay calm because some people got road rage and you don't want to be in danger. Spirit, what the frick are you eating, girl? What is that? show it to you. Just one. Yeah.